Hey everybody, Felix Stauffelbaker here. I wanted to make a quick video on just how important the EOS blockchain is and how useful it is. So on September 17th, Coinbase put out a press release and announcement that they will start passing along network fees directly to the customers, which were our gas fees on the Ethereum blockchain. And basically Coinbase was covering, you know, all of that and just charging the customer a little to move the crypto itself. But the gas fees on Ethereum have become so expensive that they're actually having to go ahead and charge the user even to just move a little bit of crypto, you know, an exorbitant fee to go along with that. And that in and of itself is going to really make a case for EOS and for people looking for zero transactions and zero fees on their transactions, and just to be able to move a little bit of crypto, you know, pennies if they need to, or to make microtransactions. I mean, you're not going to be able to do that on Ethereum. And when a giant company in the crypto space like Coinbase has to start passing those fees along, you know it's gotten out of hand and out of control, and they have no way to fix that in sight. Ethereum 2.0 is still years out, and meanwhile EOS is locked, loaded, ready to go right now. All the code is hot, everything is popping, they've got all the right people in place, their market timing is on point, they're starting to release the heavy hitting information. So I think that the zero fees are going to entice people to the EOS blockchain, where they'll have to pay an exorbitant amount of fees on Ethereum, especially coming from an exchange like Coinbase having to charge it. That means it's definitely gotten time to drastically change. So I think that people are going to start moving over to EOS and start using EOS, or even EOS EVM, where it's Ethereum running inside of EOS. They could do that feeless and with transaction no fees. So I just wanted to put that out there. Stauffelbaker out.